Gallman. Now Krejci with Perron going to the middle. Krejci dangles. Chara's bomb. Save Lundqvist. Rebound. Perron stabs at it. Lucic has his hand in the air. He's pointing in the back of the goal. The referee has yet to signal, and it's outside. Chara's drive and a save by Lundqvist on his back with his back to the puck.
Look at Chara's opportunity on that little backhand feed from Perron. We mentioned he might have had the upper half of the net. Pretty good look here from behind Zdeno Chara and why this puck did not go in. Puck's about a foot, maybe a foot,